Can't have a slip out of bounds, no, correct? So why, when they hit, we immediately brought them back up?
Because I told them to stop because of the defense of a slip.
You can't slip with your head out of bounds. Okay.
Time's out, yeah.